The reason I wanted to be briefly recognized is because we've had some recent developments and some poll results just in the last day or two on some of the same subjects that the gentleman from Iowa has been discussing. It's no surprise, for example, that in the latest Pew poll, it shows that only 25% of the American public approve of President Obama's handling of the nation's immigration policy. The Obama administration is not enforcing our immigration laws and, in my judgment, has failed to protect our borders. Arizona, which is trying to do what the federal government has not done, continues to enforce policies. According to the most recent Pew poll, 73% of the public support requiring people to produce documents verifying their legal status if police ask them to do that. 67% of the public support allowing police to detain anyone who can't verify their legal status. And just today in the Wall Street Journal, there was a Wall Street Journal NBC News poll. It asked the American people a number of questions, but one of them was about the Arizona law. And 64%, according to the Wall Street Journal NBC News poll that was just today in the Wall Street Journal, 64% of the American people support the Arizona law. Let me say that that's actually, I think, gone up from 60% last week to 64% today. Almost two-thirds of the American people support what the folks in Arizona are trying to do. And we probably ought not try to second-guess what they are doing. The residents of Arizona know they have a problem on their hands. Phoenix is the kidnapping capital of the United States right now. People in Arizona see the human smuggling that crosses their border. They see the drug trafficking that comes across their border. Several thousand people have been killed within sight of the Arizona-Mexico border in the last several years. And so, to me, the people in Arizona are really crying out for help from the federal government to protect their borders, but the federal government is not responding, and this administration is not responding. And the message from the American people and the message from the folks in Arizona is that we want to see immigration laws enforced. And believe me, the message from Arizona is not we need amnesty for people in the country illegally, it's that we need to enforce our immigration laws. And today, let me go back to that most recent poll where you have two-thirds of the American people wanting to enforce immigration laws and supporting what Arizona residents have done in regard to immigration laws. By the way, that includes, as I recall, about 60-61% of all independents, and most tellingly, it includes half of the Hispanics across the country also support the Arizona law that was just passed, enforcing immigration laws and trying to make their best efforts to reduce illegal immigration. So I appreciate the gentleman from Iowa yielding. I just wanted to bring everybody up to date on the most recent poll. And the poll is even more surprising, the poll that shows that almost two-thirds of the American people support the immigration law that Arizona has just passed is even more surprising because another media research poll shows that in the coverage of the Arizona law, the three networks, ABC, NBC, CBS, have actually aired 12 negative stories about the Arizona law for every one positive story. So you have a degree of media bias on the subject that has frankly been unseen. I think when it comes to immigration, the national media, including the three networks, probably do their worst job of reporting and show their greatest bias. This I consider to be a threat to democracy. When the networks and the national media are not giving the American people the facts and instead are trying to tell them what to think, that is a danger to democracy. Also, according to the Media Research Center, for example, only 1 out of 10 stories have actually mentioned that a majority, 70% of the residents of Arizona support the Arizona law. As I said, a great majority of the American people support the Arizona law, and yet the media are not reporting it. Considering that 12-to-1 negative coverage of the law and the fact that two-thirds of the American people still support it shows how strongly people across the country feel. There is nothing wrong with wanting to enforce immigration laws. There is nothing wrong with wanting individuals to respect law and order. The American people know that, and I thank them for knowing that, and I thank them for not being persuaded by a very liberal media bias.